Okay, this is test number one. 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited onto high polished as fired DuPont 951 LTCC at 30,000 RPM at a surface feed rate of 45 millimeters per minute and with a total XT feed ratio of 80, which corresponds to 10 millimeter track length and the Z plunge of 0.125 millimeters. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and start the deposition and see what happens. Contact. Stock buckled, video off.